Hey there, it's Irina Z, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the global unsubscribe. So, if you have contacts in your ClickFunnels that you want to unsubscribe from your list, this is what you would do. So, first, what you're going to want to do is this drop down and select global unsubscribe. When you enter the screen, you'll be able to add unsubscribers to a list. So, if you go over to add unsubscribers, there's a couple different ways you'd be able to do this. So, first, you could do an email address unsubscribe. Simply by entering their email address under the email address field. If you have multiple email addresses that you want to manually enter, you could go ahead and separate them by a comma, entering them like so. The limit for individual email addresses separated by comma is 500 email addresses. Once you have completed this, you'll be able to click unsubscribe. The next way you could do this is by uploading a list of contacts that you might want to unsubscribe. Go ahead and upload a CSV file. Please limit your file to 5,000 contacts at a time. Once you upload the file, you will click upload. If you run into any trouble with this, please reach out to our support team. We'd be more than happy to help.